User Center is where we can manage the users on the domain. This is where we can create new users, modify existing users, and delete users. We can add users by clicking the Add icon, then filling out the Add User window with the information for that new user. Scopes are a level of permissions we assign to users, which provide them with access to various features. Add Phone Extension will create a device under the Phones tab for the user. After the user has been created, you can edit their profile information by clicking on the username or the Edit icon. After the user is created, you will see more options to configure the user. You can set their answering rules to control what devices ring, how long they ring for, and what to do with calls that go unanswered. You can configure their voicemail options. You can add a new phone to the user's account by clicking the Add Phone button under the Phones tab. You can also edit or delete an existing phone. The advanced options allow you to reset the user, send a welcome email with the link to configure their password and voicemail PIN, force reset, which allows you to change the user's password.